sunnahs of wudu. The first sunnah is saying Bismillah before we start the wudu, then washing the hands 3 times, then rinsing the mouth and cleaning the nostrils with water. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam used miswak after this step. Running one's fingers through the beard is another sunnah. Similarly, running water through one's fingers and toes. When it comes to the head, wiping it back and forth is a sunnah. Repeating each washing thrice and beginning each action with the right side are also confirmed sunnahs. Please do not waste water. Being economical in using water is a sunnah. That's a total of 20 sunnahs, and we perform wudu 5 times a day.